Spiders. Six. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction. If you're new to my channel, my name is Prince Zay, and today we will be reacting to Nicki Minaj featuring Future. Press play. So I just want to say, y'all, I'm super excited. My girl is not playing, like, at all. Like, Queen Nicki is not playing. Like, we just got the album December 8th, okay? And then a couple weeks later, we got a deluxe album with the Keisha Cole song. We had got the Keisha Cole and Monica song, and we ended up getting another song as well. And now we have another deluxe. I guess we're in, like, Gag City Pluto, and now we have another song featuring Future. I'm super excited. For me, I will say I am kind of excited for her to do music videos. I didn't know that she was still going to be making music, but at the same time, she did say that she was working on a Roman song. So I don't know if this is the Roman song or if this is another song, but we're getting ready to see. But am I the only one that's waiting for the music videos? Like, where is the music videos at, Queen? Where is the music videos? Like, I need a Fuck the Club Up music video. I need an Everybody music video. I need all the music videos. Where are the music videos at, Queen? But anyways, with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and get right into the song, y'all, because I'm super excited, y'all. The Queen never lets me down. She never lets nobody down. That's the Queen of Rap for a reason. So let's go ahead and get into it right now. And by the way, I pulled up the lyrics just so I can understand what they're saying, because for one, everybody knows Future be mumble rapping. Like, they did the Nicki Hendrix song, y'all, and I could not understand the thing that man was saying until I pulled up the lyrics. So I have the lyrics pulled up right here.
Press play, bitch.
Okay, ATL Jacob, y'all. ATL Jacob be making them hits. Like, he be making them freaking hits for real. Okay, press play. And it's crazy because last night Nicki was, I should have known this was going to be the name of the song, because she kept putting, like, press play. Like, she kept saying coming soon and kept saying press play and had, like, different AI cover art. So I'm like, okay, should have known it was going to be called press play. This be hot though. This should have been on the album. He said, bitches coming dime a dozen, life too short. Shorty blow down a nigga like a Newport. Woo. Okay, he's definitely pronouncing his words where you can hear him in this song. Thank Jesus, cause I don't know what we're going through Future here. Like, I love Future too, but sometimes it's just like, huh? What did you say? So yeah, but okay, this is like a bop. Like, this is giving me, this is a the beat is giving me like a song you play in the club. Like, this is giving me Fuck the Club Up, Little Sister, Half Cousin.
No, you gon' shake it up for band, you gon' shake it up for free, you gon' do it for a broke nigga, do it for a G. Fresh play, little
booty. Hey, if you gon' do it for a broke nigga, do it for a G.
Big, big booty bitch.
It's a big booty bitch. A big.
Okay, hold on. Queen came in. Let me run that back real quick, y'all. Now she said it's the big booty bitch.
Press play, big, big booty bitch.
It's the big booty bitch, a big booty bitch. He don't want no legs hop, a bad moody bitch. When I leave Gag City, I fly the Pluto shit. Drill the 4-5, reverse, I'm the Uno bitch.
Hold on. She said he don't want no nice hoe, a bad moody bitch. When I leave Gag City, I fly the Pluto shit. And then she said, draw the 4-5 reverse, I'm Uno bitch. Like, I'm number one bitch. But she used Uno to reference that. Like, who else is doing it like that? Come on now. Y'all just need to step y'all pin up. Period.
A bad moody bitch. When I leave Gag City, I fly the Pluto shit. Drill the 4-5 reverse, I'm the Uno bitch. Set the pace like a runner hole.
I'm sorry, y'all. She said, set the tone like a vocal coach. Ah, hold on, I gotta run that back, y'all. Well, I say the queen is funny, y'all. The queen, this is why I love her.
4-5 reverse. I'm the Uno, bitch. Set the beats like I'm running home. Set the tone like a Robocop. So why can't you beat Beyonce? Daddy with no winning man. Mama with no business on
you. Ooh, they said why you can't Beyonce, but Beyonce, and she said daddy wasn't no businessman and mama wasn't no business owner, you know, Beyonce parents. Okay.
What an idiot. You can't be me, I'm already it. I've been saucy, they all want a skinny dip. I am your label's obsession, use another guinea pig.
Baby, everybody's obsession.
Topping every list, including your man Bucket. They on a chart so long, I told Billboard to dust it. This sheep ain't got the nerve, I heard I done struck it. It ain't a hate train if you conduct it.
Okay, top of every list, including your man's Bucket. Been on a chart so long, I told Billboard to dust it. They need to go dust it. And Billboard be on some bullshit, too. They need to go dust it. And then these sheep ain't got the nerve, I heard I done struck it. It ain't a hate train if you ain't conduct it. Period. Stand on business, bitch.
He gon' cook it up and bag it up and put it in the street. Got the next on pause, they gon' press play for me. Press play, dick, nigga. Press play if you got some good dick, nigga.
Press play, ho.
Press play, bitch, you acting on the way.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, y'all. This is. I'm gonna run her verse back a little bit. I'm gonna just let it play without me pausing. But so far, the song's a 10 out of 10 for me. I think we need a video to this too. Like this song should have been on the album. I think instead of putting Nicki Hendrix, I think this would have been a better fit for the album. But I don't know because I like Nicki Hendrix too. Like Nicki Hendrix. Don't you walk away from me. But nah, I like Nicki Hendrix too, but I don't know. I think I would have preferred this. Like, I don't know. This is giving me, like, just, like, going. Like, I don't know.
I am your label's obsession. Use another guinea pig. Top of every list, including your man Bucket. They on a chart so long, I told Billboard to dust it. This sheep ain't got the nerve, I heard I done struck it. It ain't a hate train if you conduct it. He gon' cook it up and bag it up and put it in the street. Got the next song pause, they gon' press play for me. Press play, dick, nigga. Press play if you got some good dick, nigga.
Press play, got baguettes on the way.
I want a music video to this, y'all. Hold on, bitch. I didn't know she was coming through with a second verse. Yo, Nicki, come on now. I was not prepared for that. I had to put these chickens back in a coop like a Tudor hoe. You know, a coop, but a car. She just basically, that was a bar. Like a coop, a chicken coop, but a car. A Tudor car. Okay, that's it, first of all. And then she said, I hear you talking. But who you talking to, though, ho? Like, you talking, but who the f*** is you talking to? And who's you talking about? You talking to yourself. That's who you talking to. Oh, I love this beat. The guy!
Press play,
got a fan on the cake.
Press play,
got them killers where they stay. Press play, got them killers where they stay. Press play, just, I'm not even trying to name songs, but just all the songs that they have did thus far, I love every single song they do. So I should have known when Future was on the song, they was going to do what was supposed to be done. The song was good. Like, why wasn't the song on the album already? But I'm not even getting to all that because the queen is smart. Checkers, we playing chess, not checkers. And I know she's very strategic and I know how she moves. So, you know, but the song was good. Like, I want a video for this song as well. Like, of course I want a video for all the songs, but she should have known better. Like, I want a video for this song now. And hopefully we get it. Hopefully. So I want to say, I'm guessing this isn't the Roman song though, because I really didn't get that Roman feel. So I'm wondering if we're gonna get another song. Like, I wonder how many more songs we're gonna get, because she's not going on tour until March and it's January right now. So I'm wondering maybe if we'll get the music videos in February, maybe she'll do more songs, maybe we'll get the documentary, which but yeah, y'all, I really love the song. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and your boy is out.